doing here, Flipper Boys?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Nothing. Just dropped in for a little lunch.
There's food here?
Oh, Lego win.
No, wait. Not me. I'm a penguin.
Exactly. The Flipper Boys, that's you, eat the fish.
Yeah.
Flying Boys, that's me, eat the Flipper Boy and the fish. Lately, there ain't a lot of fish. So,
I'm getting the juicy bits. Hey,
I'm trying to think of my lunch.
Hey, what's this?
Yeah, that's weird, right? Listen, once we're gonna do this civilized. Now get wine.
Hey, what's that on your leg?
What? This little thing?
No, don't start him on that.
Shut up. The little Flipper Boy asked me a perceptive question. A question like that, there's always an answer.
There we go.
I got two words for you. Alien abduction.
Quiet!
Little buddy, there is something out there. Creatures. Not like us. Big, fiercer, and smart, too. Ask me how I know.
How?
Because I've been captured by him, that's how.
Unbelievable.
What do you mean unbelievable? It's true. I'm sitting on a rock minding my own business when suddenly they're onto me. These beings, like big ugly penguins, fat flabby faces with front ways eyes, no feathers, no beaks, and these appendages. They probe me, they tie me up, they strap me down, they take this pointy thing and they stick it out to me. And I'm blacking out.
Gosh.
I woke up. And there's this thing on me. Every flying bird is this on me. Hey, what's happening, yellow leg? It was humiliating.
And then what?
It was humiliating. What more do you want?
I could have eaten you.
Yeah. I guess my pitiful cries for mercy appealed to that better nature.
And I appeal to your better nature?
Nice try, kid. But no.
What you doing out here, Flipper Boy?
Get up here!
Get back up here this minute!
Right, Jack, let him get away!
Oh, you screwy alien!
Hey, I'm gonna duck this. Don't make me call Uncle Andy. Where are you going? I'm gonna duck this!
Get away, y'all! I'm hungry!
Oh, would you like to hear our specials? How about some fish? There's no penguin.
What are we gonna do?